So Black Cat was the one who went in through the roof? She was working with Hammerhead's guys?
Yeah. She was probably watching me the whole time I was in there.
Just tell me you didn't let her get away with the Maria.
She didn't.
Good.
She smashed it and stole a data drive hidden in the frame.
What?
Sorry. So what do you think was on that drive?
Good question. I'll start asking around.
Then I guess I'll start following cat prints.
Times Square and Bryant.
Explosion? Better check it out.
As you've probably heard, Spider-Man stopped the crime boss Hammerhead's thugs from robbing the Museum of Contemporary Art. Good for him, right? Wrong! They nearly demolished the place and everything in it! They were shooting rocket launchers indoors! See, even if you assume good intentions, which I do not, this is the problem with Spider-Man. He escalates every situation into an apocalyptic disaster! What good is it to save the art from being stolen?
Can't tell you anything right now.
Looks like another car bomb. Which family set it up this time? Hammerhead again?
Probably. Might be more nearby. Better call in the bomb squad.
Bombs under things? Time to go small. Little buddy, let's find those explosives.
I don't know what happened.
This one's disabled. Time to find the rest. Look for the blinking lights on the bomb triggers.
Stay behind the perimeter.
Gotta keep an ear out for beeping from the bomb's triggers. Time to defuse the bombs. Gotta hurry. Time's running out. Gonna blow. Have to hurry.
You can go down the other block and get through that way. Come on. Keep
going. All right, little buddy, let's find those explosives. Got one. Look for the blinking lights on the bomb triggers. When one's nearby. This one's disabled. Time to find the rest. Bomb's IR triggers will show up as bright blinking lights.
Not at this time. We can just keep going that way.
Gotta hurry. Time's running out. Are gonna blow. Have to hurry.
Keep moving.
Time's running out. Need to disable the bombs.
Keep moving. There's nothing to see right now.
Spider-Bot's active. Should be tracking the other bombs. This one's disabled. Time to find the rest. Spider-Bot will see the bomb triggers as bright blinking lights. Spider-Bot will hear the bomb's trigger frequency when one's nearby. Should look for the blinking lights on the bomb triggers. Still a few more out there. Gotta hurry. Time's running out. Time's running out. Need to disable the bombs. Gonna blow. Have to hurry. Time to find those other bombs. Disarmed. Need to find the others.
Taxi! Taxi!
The bomb's IR triggers will show up as bright blinking lights. Keep an ear out for beeping from the bomb's triggers. This one's disabled. Time to find the rest. should look for the blinking lights on the bomb triggers. Gotta hurry. Time's running out. Bombs are gonna blow. Have to hurry. Got it. Just one left. Need to head back towards the bombs. Time's running out. Need to disable the bombs. All right, little buddy. Let's find those explosives. Okay, still a few more out there. The bomb's IR triggers will show up as bright blinking lights. Got one. One more. Bob, got them all. Hammerhead's on a mission. Better keep a lookout for more of these around the city. Hello?
Spider-Man, this is Detective Mackey. I got your number from a friend in the force.
I bet I know which friend. What can I do you for, Detective?
Probably better if we spoke in person. Can you stop by the Greenwich Precinct when you get a chance? I hear you like meeting on rooftops.
Sure thing. See you in a few. This'll keep me busy while I wait to hear from MJ. That museum heist was crazy. It's not Black Cat's style to work with guys like Hammerhead. Hope MJ can find out the story behind that data drive.
Attention, units. An alarm was just triggered at a business in your district. Incident is ongoing near Union Square. Please copy.
Spider-Man, over here.
Detective Mackey, I presume?
Thanks for coming. I want the old one, 20 years ago. I worked the case.
Black Cat is a copycat? Huh. What happened to the original?
He died in prison. But we never found all the paintings he stole. I've got a new lead, but the department doesn't want to waste resources on an old case.
Wasting resources is kind of my specialty.
Great. Head to this location. I'll fill you in on the way.
I appreciate your help. I'm retiring soon, and this case is my biggest loose end. So I went through the files to give it one last shot. The old cat preferred to steal art. But right before he got busted, he hit a smoke detector factory.
Smoke detectors? That's random.
Not really. He stole the americium 241 inside him. We thought he had a buyer for the radioisotopes, but I was watching a movie the other night and saw something that gave me an idea. What if he tagged the paintings he stole with those isotopes in order to help him find them once he got out?
What movie were you watching? Wait, don't tell me. Spoilers.
So I was thinking, if we tracked the isotope, we could find the stolen paintings.
I have a scintillation counter in my suit that should do it. I'll call you if I find anything.
Thanks, Spider-Man. If I can close the books on this one, I can retire in peace.
I think I'm close to one of those stolen paintings. The signal's coming from this power box, but I'm not detecting any electricity. Maybe it's a fake? I wonder. Huh. An art storage tube. Detective, I found a stolen painting. It was hidden in a fake power box.
Yes, I knew it. Leave it there. I'll have someone pick it up. In the meantime, I'll send you some other locations we know Hardy frequented.
Sounds good. Wait, did you say Hardy?
Yeah, the original cat's name was Walter Hardy. I'll pull his files and have more details next time we talk.
Walter Hardy, the original black cat. Felicia Hardy, the black cat that I know. This appears to be a family business.
Peter, the police scanner just reported an active shootout around Hudson and North Moor.
Isn't that area controlled by the Magia?
Yeah. Whatever Black Cat stole, it might have just triggered a gang war.
Well, I'm on my way to check it out. Any other updates on the museum heist?
So here's what I got. Nobody knows what was on that drive in the Maria painting. But word is, Hammerhead now has the drive, and the Magia families are freaked out about it.
Must have been pretty valuable if it made a notorious art thief ignore art.
Wonder why she's working for Hammerhead. She usually flies solo.
Who knows? I stopped trying to figure out Felicia a long time ago.
Felicia, huh? You guys on a first-name basis now?
Well, I mean, I guess, maybe.
Well, let's just keep each other in the loop, okay?
Not being subtle. Time to shut this down before someone gets killed.
Thank you.
got them all. Delivery truck. Hope it's those new slippers I ordered.
My slippers did not look like that online. I refuse to sign for this package.
Oh boy, gang's all here.
Thank you.
I get everyone?
I get time off if I talk?
You won't if you don't.
Oh, the white haired chick. She told us to come down here and make some noise.
Sucker bait. And I'm the sucker. Where'd you meet her?
The bodega on Waverly.
MJ, the whole shootout was a distraction. Black Cat set it up to draw police away from Waverly Street.
The other Maggia families has a front on Waverly. The Cicero's, I think.
Maybe I can still catch her. Felicia takes her time. She's nothing if not methodical.
Is she now?
I'll keep you posted. There's the bodega. All right, Felicia, where are you? There's her stakeout gear. What were you looking at, Felicia? Gotcha.
Spider?
Felicia, the Maggia are no joke. You shouldn't be playing with them.
Aw, but I like to play.
Spider-Man? He's working with the Cat! Get him!
Keep...
No, but... Hammerhead hired Spider-Man?
You guys sure do jump to quick conclusions. I'm not working for Hammerhead or any other crime family.
You're on my answer now! Hey, man! He's down! We got the numbers!
Come on. men down! Get ready to hurt!
You messed with the wrong mob!